guy's got a placarded load. There's a covenant up there. Got someone there with favor on the left side there. Just watch watch how close he gets to this covenant right here. Got some more traffic on the left. We're gonna favor the on the right, gonna favor the left side of the lane. Move to the left. This car coming over as well. Move to the left. Driver has some speed and space management issues here. Here's your post. It's 55. And all this driver has to do to get out of that situation, which is probably a less than one, let off the pedal. That would be a real help right there, considering he's 15, 16 miles over the posted according to our device, and he's running down this covenant. We're going to make that covenant, you know, cut on over to the right, get in front of that FedEx. I don't know who taught this driver that you just run up somebody's tail to push them out of the way, but that isn't safe nor professional driving. That's called a wreck waiting to happen. Speed ahead sign. I didn't notice any speed adjustment here. If anything, we're picking up speed. Anybody can get in the truck and smash that big fat pedal on the right to the floor and hold the steering wheel. I mean, that's not professional driving. What's your current location? It's 255 and today's the 21st of October. West on I-40 right here in Knoxville. Sign right there, that sign said hazardous cargo must use 640. That's what that sign said. So hopefully he's headed over to 640. That is an extremely close lane change and he's still pressing on him. This is what you got behind the wheel. This guy's gonna kill somebody. He's gonna move over to the right. He's taking 640. There's a 45 mile an hour supplemental speed sign. Some people think they're just advisories, but they're just like a school area sign, school crossing or school zone rather. Got a white pickup truck up there. Trucks are not allowed in the left lane. Trucks use right two lanes. That's an aggressive driver. That is for sure. Black car up there, or dark colored car. we've noticed no speed management at all, no space management. Basically, it's, you know, get the F out of my way, I'm coming through. Look at there. And that car is going to just scoot on to the right. But it's like he's got to run him down. Something's going on. It may just be grass being mowed, and that may just be dust. Maybe something on fire. That's who you got behind the wheel. What happens is there's a guy rear-ends somebody. I go, oh, I didn't know old so-and-so was. He's been such a good driver. This is absolutely aggressive. Reflection of your truck. It's gonna have a little bit of weight because as I hear them gears being shifted there. We're coming up a hill. It's not allowed in this left lane anyways, but we would definitely give him the room if he needed it. We're not in any blind spot or anything like that. You can actually see us right there in the mirror. We got two of them on there. Looking over that line there. Position. What are you doing? Yeah, fighting for position. Numerous lane changes. Unnecessary lane changes. That's your driver. Start, stop, 3-4. Third of a second. Got another red vehicle up there as well. Look at there, it goes over two lanes.